The Speaker of the National Assembly, Justin Muturi, has urged politicians and political parties to embrace dialogue as a means of finding a common ground on the disagreements surrounding the Building Bridges Initiative (BBI) constitutional review process. In his keynote address at the People's Dialogue Festival at the National Museum headquarters on Thursday, Muturi recounted how dialogue had been used to tackle previous political crises in the country in the past. The House Speaker cited the inter-parties parliamentary group talks, which gave way to piecemeal constitutional review in the run-up to the 1997 general elections, as an example where representatives from the different political formations understood that accepting to dialogue does not necessarily amount to acceding to the other party's ideals. Through dialogue, we were able to do away with Section 2A, giving way for multi-party democracy. Through intense dialogue via the Center for Multi-Party Democracy, we were able to develop a law for political parties, he recalled. Muturi, who is a former chairperson of the Center of Multi-Party Democracy, proposed the office of the Registrar of Political Parties be anchored in the Constitution, given the crucial role political parties play in the growth of democracy in the country. For political parties should be strengthened. They need to meet regularly and agree on how to take a position, for instance on a proposed legislation in Parliament, he said. Currently, the Office of the Registrar of Political Parties is established in the Political Parties Act. Nominated Senator Abshira Halak, who is also the first woman chairperson at the CMD, observed that diversity at the helm of political leadership plays a key role in enriching the governance spectrum. Visiting Danish Deputy Speaker Karen Ellman equally challenged political leaders to engage the people through dialogue so as to ensure their participation in policy making. United Nations Development Programme Resident Coordinator, Siddharth Chatterjee, urged political parties to champion for women to leadership.